Good afternoon. Today we will discuss about analytics 1 to 3. So after this lecture, you will get an idea how the analytics is evolved and what are the generation of the analytics. So analytics is started, it's not a new thing. It was started around 1950. At that time, we are trying to analysis on the data and trying to get the result from the data. Okay, so development of the analysis can be divided into analytics 1, 2, 3. So at you can analytics 1 is started around 1990. Okay, at that time we have used structured data like customer data, sales data, financial records. All the data are stored into the relational table in a row and column fashions. Okay, and people will access the data using the SQL queries. Okay, so that was the era of analytics 1. Okay, at that time, IT business analytics spent majority of the time for the preparing the data for analysis and little bit time for the analytics itself. Okay, they have captured the data from different places. Okay, then they have converted data into the relational format and they are storing. Okay, so at the time, okay, we are not very much focused on the analytics. At that time, we are very much concerned about how to storing the data and how to accessing the data. Okay, that is the early stage of the analysis. Then analytics 2 is started from 2000. Okay. Complex queries along with forward-looking predictive view, both structured and unstructured data. Okay, social media, mobile data, call center data. So all that things, you know that social media, mobile, and all those things started their service from around 2000s. Okay, so previously structured data, previously that relational database is not capable to storing all that data. And processing cannot be done with the relational format. So at that time, unstructured data also came into the pictures. So we need to think about the new technologies. Okay, so that's why we came with the big data, Hadoop. Okay, open source softwares have came. Okay, they are basically framework for the fast batch data processing across the parallel server. Okay, so now data is distributed into different systems and it will process parallelly. Okay, in the cloud environment. Okay. So at the time they have deal with NoSQL instead of normal SQL. Okay, then they have go for the graph, column, and geospatial data. Okay, graph is data storage also evolved. Okay, so all the things, all the technical improvement have been done. Okay, so in the case of analytics 1, at that time we are using normal database. We have overlapped it up to data mart, okay, data warehouse, all that things. And in the case of analytics 2, we have changed the storing pattern of the data. We have changed normal database to NoSQL database. Okay, we came to the big data era. Then analytics 3. So it is also evolved with, you know that Internet of Things, IoT. Okay, so IoT devices sensing the data in different physical locations from different physical locations, and that data is came to analytics device, and you need to analysis, you need to run on the analysis on that device, on that data. Okay, so maybe you can consider that vehicular information systems. Okay, so vehicles are moving. Okay, your IoT IoT device sensor are put it into the roadside area. Okay, and your vehicle creating some data. Okay, vehicle communicate with the roadside infrastructure. Okay, then that devices, okay, transfer the data, and that data going to ultimately analytics server, and you have to process the data at the same time. So you know that as a regular vehicles are movement every time, okay, so data need to be processed real time. So in the case of analytics 3, we are going for the physical environment data, and that data is changed time to time. Okay, so we have to go for the analytics, real-time processing and all that things. So for future reference, you can see these particular slides. So for any query, you can contact with me. Thanking you for listening to the lecture.